All right, ever been stung by a box jellyfish? Well, then you know it hurts. Would you want to do it for $100? There's a new study underway calling for volunteers to help find a first aid treatment for box jellyfish stings. Here to tell us more about the study are lead researcher Dr. Angel Yanagihara and assistant professor Dr. Isabel Algase. Thank you guys for being here on Take Two. I appreciate it. Box jellyfish stings. This is, I mean, ouch. For most people that have been stung, they know how bad it hurts. But first, for those that don't know, what are box jellyfish?
They're a certain class of jellyfish that have a boxy body plan, okay. So they look like a cube. Okay. There's over 40 different species of them, and they have four corners that could have one tentacle per corner, and some species have up to 16 tentacles per corner.
Okay, so I want to know then when a Hawaiian box jellyfish is a sting hazard for those in the water.
We're fortunate in Hawaii that that's our main species to be worried about, okay. And they only come up from the deep 8 to 10 days after each full moon. So for the rest of their life cycle, they're about 300 plus feet below the sea level, so they only come up those 8 to 10 days after the full moon, and really mostly after the night high tide, so from about 2 a.m. to 6 a.m. Some of them stay around in certain beaches, but for the most part, it's very specific days and times of the lunar cycle.
Well, I appreciate you pinpointing when it's most critical for folks to stay away, because the stings are really bad. And for those of us that haven't been stung, can you tell us what happens when you do get stung?
Well, it's really remarkable. The tentacle is filled with tiny explosive capsules called nidae, and each one of them has a microscopic injection apparatus that penetrates through your skin as far as some of the capillaries, depositing that venom into the skin and the bloodstream, and the venom then starts destroying cells, which is what causes that immediate pain.
Okay, so you're offering folks $100 to get stung by one of these that you just described, a horrific type of sting or pain. But $100, what is the clinical trials? What does this go for? I mean, what are you trying to accomplish with the clinical trials?
So who doesn't know what is a clinical trial is when you pair a participant with treatment and then you measure the outcome. So our interventions are going to be putting a vinegar followed by a hot pack, and then vinegar followed by a cold pack, and then a Sting No More spray followed by the cream, and that way we can all measure with the same type of, I'm sorry to be redundant, the same measurement, and then you can compare outcomes.
Okay, so let me just clarify real quick. So one person gets stung one time or three times?
Two times.
Okay.
It's a random, so they'll pick a card. But I should back up one step and say that we've suspended recruitment for now. Okay. We had enough for our first go round.
Oh my gosh! See, right when I was about to apply for being stung by a box jellyfish, you tell me that it's no longer over.
Publicizing this again in their next round, which is probably November.
Okay, let's take a look at some of the things that you brought here, because these are some of the things that you can find over the counter at stores. Obviously, this is a heat pack, yes?
So.
And you break this little capsule, yes?
Correct.
Okay.
The ice packs are easy to do. It can be ice water in a Ziploc bag, or convenient first responders often have chemical ice packs. Hot packs are harder, and this is a military-grade hot pack that reaches the perfect temperature and maintains it for 45 minutes to an hour.
Okay.
So we're actually using these highly specific hot packs that go 42 to 45 degrees centigrade, which is safe plumbing hot water.
Okay.
So that's the hot pack bit. And then the Sting No More spray and cream is available at certain ABC stores and online at stingnomore.com. But this has been available and publicly approved for on the market for 3 years.
Okay.
So
and they work?
Yes, they work. We have over 500 case reports on these, so it's the data is very strong. But to do a paired comparison with conventional treatments and this new technology is very important for us to assess the relative efficacy.
Thank you for all that you guys are doing. I appreciate it, because it is a painful thing. And again, you said recruitment is suspended for now, but is there a website or something that folks can follow to know when that opens up again?
We'll put that probably on wherever they've seen the flyer.
Okay.
But sorry, we
don't
have,
some information
now.
On our website.
On your website.
As well. Yes,
oh,
perfect.
That's
all right. Well, thank you guys for being here on Take Two this morning, and for edifying us a little bit, because it is something that we all need to know. Yep. I appreciate it.
Great.